smite the most was the greatest. And they held grudges, and we loved their grudges and how they were going to get some. If you look at our more recent history, you know, that stuff is gone. We don't feel that way about war anymore. Now, I admit that there are some areas of the world that are not yet quite as advanced as others, but if you look at our attitudes, it doesn't seem to me like we expect war to continue forever. The glorification is gone. You know, even a few hundred years, we could read about the light cavalry. Into the valley of death rode the 600. A long order had been given. The whole cavalry unit knew it was the wrong order. They rode into the valley of death and were obliterated. So we write a heroic poem about it. We don't feel that. I suppose that history will smile a little more kindly on some wars than others. And that's the reason we chose a couple of songs from the Civil War. To say that we will rejoice over the Civil War, well, no, but history will be a little kind about it, probably, because it was about freeing the slave. And I suspect the Civil War will be remembered for a long time because of it. Following that is a poem by Walt Whitman. Walt Whitman wrote an entire book of poems about the Civil War called Run Tabs. And not once did he say war was glorious. Not once did he talk about somebody's valorous attempt to kill somebody else or to take out the cannons. It was all sensitive stuff. And I submit to you that's a change in the way we see life. And I think it speaks well for what might happen to our future. So here is Sherrie first to sing the Battle Hymn of the Republic.
Thank you.
But first I note, but